What about Locke and Maul? Any sign of them yet?
Trill's not reporting anything.
Well, contact them again. They should have been there hours ago when the captain was down on the planet.
We need to be alert. It's not like them to fall behind in a race.
Captain, if I may, there is logic to Locke and Maul laying low for now. If I were them, I'd let Discovery lead us to the next clue. Keep us guessing in the meantime.
If they were following us, we'd have evidence of that right here, right now. But we don't.
So let's stick to the facts, Commander. What we know, not what we guess.